Hello friend, today I'm going to tell you how to connect CCTV camera and DVR using Cat6 cable. This is our special device. This is a balun connector. We can connect this two balun connector using Cat6 cable. One side BNC connect, other side converter. This is a power connector. Same method, we can connect this power connector also using Cat6 cable, same Cat6 cable. Remove the outer sleeve. Using one Cat6 cable, we can connect two camera. This is a balun connector. Push this button and insert the cable inside. Then release the button. Okay. Now I am going to connect power cable. When you are going to connect power cable, you have to think about the cable polarity. Don't change the polarity, otherwise camera can be damaged. Now I am going to connect camera and DVR. Connect power to one side and connect BNC connector to UDVR. Other side connect to your CCTV camera. It is perfectly working. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, share and like. I will put this equipment name in the description. Thank you.